what is your best memory of doing the baseball match?
Ted Williams. Yeah, I mean, you know, when, you know, when Ted Williams comes and is on your show, you know, but the chicken was probably our savior. I mean, he's the guy that, you know, the wizard, Tommy, but the chicken was so unbelievable timing-wise for all of us and everything, but to have Ted Williams standing there, we had some of the best players in the world, and it's truly missed, but we sure trained a lot of young kids.